What's up, guys? It's Craig Mack RC. I got the Traxxas TRX 4 Chevy K10 out. We're going to see how the bogger's doing the course. It's giving me a little bit more height, so it's going to be, I think it's going to be a little tougher on a lot of the crawls, but see how she does. Last time I had these out here, well, the first time it was snowing, so couldn't really tell how good they were or not, because it really wouldn't crawl much at all. So I'm curious to see how they do on the course. Let's see, make sure. All right, lock our diffs. I'm gonna see how they do on the rock crawl, right off the rip. It's always a tough one, guys, even with good crawling tires, but I'm sure these aren't going to be good for a lot of obstacles in here, especially this one. I noticed I need a little bit more weight up front, not down low though, but I feel like I need something, like maybe one of them brash front bumper mounts or something. Keep that front end from bouncing. Alright, guys, so we made the conclusion. I don't think we want to make it up the rocks. Let's try the bricks. Check out my Craig Mack RC stickers, guys. Shout out to my buddy Doug. Definitely need some more weight up front. The strap came undone. Let's hook her back up. I like that little strap from ProLine. I think it's cool. I'm scared to actually use it though. I don't know if it'll actually work. I think if I get lucky and bump it. Yeah. There we go. Sorry guys, I didn't really catch that good either. Alright, so we did that climb. Around, come down here. Yeah, guys, I need some electronics for this, that's for sure. A nice brushless system. See, this is where I'm curious. I'm sure it'll make it up here, but it might be a little tough. Them tires are starting to break in. I'm starting to notice them wrinkle a little more. I don't know, man. That got kind of grabbing, going right up. Let's see if it keeps on rolling. Yep. Hey guys, made that look easy. Uh-oh, might have to reverse this. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to stay away from side hilling with these tall tires. But the grip wasn't too bad, to be honest. see if we can take this. Tell you what though, it's definitely like a monster truck. I do love it. I want another high trail guys after this truck. I was kind of liking the black Ford. But honestly, I would get a whole nother Chevy. Same exact truck, just different color. Oh. Sat straight up on that one. Rock lights nice and bright. Yeah, guys, that's why I think I need, like I said, that brass front bumper mount or something like that to keep the weight on the top of that front end. Whenever that back end drags, guys, my strap comes undone. Had it on there for a little bit now and gotten it wet, so it's probably stretched out a little bit. We're hitting the course backwards today, guys. Let's see how it does on the log crossing, guys.
Yeah, they're not as good as a set of crawlers or something like that. Or like a set of my trenchers when it comes to gripping on the rocks. But in the dirt, guys, these things are awesome. There we go. And this is where it does real bad too. I need some more down low weight in the back because when I decline, the rear end wants to come up in the air now that I got these bigger tires on it and put the shocks back up. Guys, I just love the look of this truck. Well, I'll tell you what, the lugs on the Swampers definitely grabbed the bricks pretty good. Oh man, I didn't even think about this, guys. I'm not gonna be able to go under them sticks. Can we just climb the dirt mountain? Oh, my tire's gonna get caught in the bridge. See if we can just rotate this thing around. Kind of just keeps falling back into the same spot. I'm kind of getting nowhere with reversing. Yep. Oh no, here we go. We might have did something. Now our wheels behind that. I need a servo bad for this truck. Now let's see how we do on that climb. When in doubt, throttle out. My strap's hanging. Seems like it was gripping it pretty well. Cause this is a tough climb too. Yeah, she's definitely a little top heavy, guys. Let's try a different angle. Sorry about the bad camera work. I got caught up in trying to make it. Bouncing around, bouncing around. Come on, Swampers. Let's do it. Oh, man. Yeah, guys, they're definitely not not the best climbing for rocks and like bricks and stuff like that. Oh, come on, man. Just that one tire. A little bit of a bump. No. There it is. Alright, now we're kind of like in a bad spot. I'm gonna have to hard left turn out of here. Gun it. Not really gun it, but. Alright, guys, till next time, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Craig Mack RC.